Rabindranath Tagore said, "Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake. But what matters were those which experienced the division of heart. The nightingale of humanity sank in the sham or glory of the cannon stars which mirrored the gleam of the last light falling on the mirror. A river of fate which means to call us maestros of a disastrous genocide. They say that an enemy lives on the other side, but when I looked carefully, it was just a magnificent golden mirror in my abode, which now begs on my behalf to this last day to play its usual tricks and reflect the glimpses of the fresh wounds which we kept to ourselves. It's here and there. It's easier to spit bombs than to get your pizza delivered. Democracy dawns in jail, and only Gandhi's and Bhutto's ideas are on a hypocritical way."